I am Imam Saleh. I'm the Imam of Green Islamic Center. COVID-19 has affected me personally because I am a COVID survivor. Well, a lot of work is happening in this masjid, in this mosque. We have got groups of the community people around, led by the trustees and the imam. They are doing good work to make sure that the word of preventing ourselves or protecting ourselves, keeping ourselves safe, is going on very well. If the vaccination is made available to the imams like us to come and take in front of the camera to make sure that people are aware that the vaccination is safe, it's good, and it will help, and it will make people the life back again. Well, I have been tested several times, and at the first time, it was a little bit scary. It took a very short time, less than 10 minutes. I was already out, and the results came within 48 hours. It is good we test as much people as possible. We have seen a lot of conspiracy issues around about the vaccination and how safe it is and how halal it is. So for us as Muslims, and the information that we have got from the Muslim experts, that the corona virus vaccine is as good as it is. It is safe. It has got nothing haram in it, and we wish people to take without any worry. The vaccine is the answer for all these things. Yes, yes, we believe in God. God, we believe He is the one who brought this disease and is the one who is going to remove this disease on earth. But we can't sit pretty, we can't sit idle. We need to do something.